How would you summarize all of that game?
Yeah, it was a positive game, positive training. As I said, we gave a possibility to everyone to play. One part of the player played the 90 minutes because we didn't have 22 players for the game because some player is injured, and also because some of them they need practice, they need minutes, as a Kanjora and Kostevic who did only last three days, and also Viktor who is missing also the practices. No? And then we gave him the possibility to play, and Vasilevsky played also. Very positive, good result, but good training where we try to do everything what we are doing in training.
Are you happy about how new players played in that game?
Yeah, they did it good. We saw that we got two players who can play in different positions. They are very good in set pieces. They are very intelligent, and I think we will have a lot of fun with them.
I would ask about Kostevic because you tried him on different positions in the first and second half.
Yeah, he played left back first half, and second half he played in offensive midfield. He can play in these two positions. Also, he can play as in on the side as a winger. And that's very positive that we can use him in different positions.
There were also a few young players who played in that game. For example, Tymoteusz Puchacz on the left side in the second half.
Yeah, Tomczyk played first half. He scored two goals. Very positive. Puchacz showed also that we can count with him for our team. And also Viktor Gutierrez, who played today first or the second time. Yeah, young players are doing good. Vasilevsky, they are doing good. They are doing good in training, and they will get minutes.
STS, zakłady bukmacherskie, sponsorem strategicznym Lecha Poznań.